City police investigating a shooting and leaving a woman injured. It happened along York Road in North Baltimore just after 7 o'clock last night. Police say the 52-year-old woman was getting in her car when she was approached by a man who told her to get out. Police say when she refused, the suspect shot her in the hand. The victim is being treated. If you know anything about this, call police.